Good morning, everyone. With due respect to everyone, I, Pooja Amsgaonkar, the principal of Corporate International School, Vashi. This is my first Independence Day with Vashi, and I'm very happy to have it. It's good that it's raining also, so it's given wonderful atmosphere to us. Everyone, till now, being in the school or being into this education profession, we have that insight that we need to celebrate this day. And outside this, people enjoy this as a holiday. I'm saying like when we have this dual role, being a teacher as well as being a human or an Indian outside, we do feel like it's a holiday for us. But being into this noble profession, we have some different responsibilities. So today I'm going to talk about few important points. Being an Indian, being an educationist, being a principal, and being a woman too. India, 75 years before, I don't want to narrate that because many of you have already spoken about it. India before 75 years and now after 75 years, we can feel that, we can breathe that. I guess everyone could agree about it. That today when we are safely, or I could say freely, have that freedom of doing whatever, just understand this concept, that if somebody is sitting purpose on the head and the commanding us or demanding us or forcing us to do something, what would be the situation? And this was the situation, although I was not alive at 75 years before, but I heard from people saying that 75 years before, or more than that before, the condition was like a jail, I would say, a jail. Because nowadays people find jail into relationship, jail into humanity, and jail into many things. But that true jail where people had lived in their regular lives. So that was the condition. You can just have in your mind, you can feel that. So this is the reason why we feel we should celebrate this. And it's really a true celebration when we hoist a flag and we salute it. And that pride comes from inside. We feel that, yeah, we are proud to be Indian. And I tell you, one, this would be something very emotional and touchy is that when people go abroad, mostly when people, they feel that after 10th and 12th, I'll go and study abroad and I'll do some courses abroad and I'll make my life proud or prove something that I have done something. But when they go outside and they compete with other country people, and that time they realize, oh, I am Indian. And that time they also realize that what are the things which my country is lacking, and what are the things which I need to do for my country. That time they don't think that I'm self. They think that it's we together, it's my country. The word my is possession, it comes from me. So everyone who's living outside, when they have that much pride inside for the country to do something, I believe into that being in the country. अगर हम हमारे घर पे रहकर ही अपने घर के बारे में रिस्पेक्ट नहीं कर सकते, या when we can't living into our own house, India is our house, and then when living into in our own house, we don't respect our education, we don't respect people living over here, we don't value what is present over here, but the people outside, Indians outside, value everything. Either change happens, this change happens, perceptions, this change happens by realization. This change happens when a simple example, हम अपने घर से जब आंटी के घर पर जाते हैं तो माँ की याद जल्दी आती है. So this is same. Motherland tells us that okay, how I keep you protected. And when you go outside, I'm still there. I'm still waiting for you to come back. I wanted to also talk about, I'm also the part of this, being an Indian, I'm also part of this. But what it is I follow for my own self, being the school leader, I could say. And it's up to you. like how do you portray to make your life better, to make yourself proud, to make your country proud. The important thing is that I can't ask everyone to become a soldier or become somebody to go and on war. As today Narendra Modi said that BTO ke liye bhi ab sena khulegi, BTO ke liye bhi military schools khulenge. So I am not asking each and everyone to put up your guns and go and fight. But yeah, we can fight with these few elements which I am narrating now. That if you change your own self, the complete entire country would change. And from a developing country, we can become a developed country. Why? This is for you all. Both in a man and why me. First important thing is that selection of profession. When 18 years before, when I selected my profession, I was not, nobody has asked me that you want to become a teacher or what. It wasn't my destiny. So I just accepted whatever came in front of me. Same I could feel like many of you must have been thinking, okay, I have done many things, but finally I have landed into teaching. But when I accepted this, truly, it should be into my veins, it should be my blood. And this profession, why could I give it more importance than rather than a doctor or anyone is that? Because we build the complete nation. I take this pride into me that I am the nation builder. And each and every one should feel that pride into himself or herself that I am the nation builder. And being a nation builder, the first important thing is for us is to be human. Be human means I am not talking about that be human brand or something. Don't wear that brand t-shirt and say that I am human. No, I am talking about human being inside. Human being outside, human being in brains and human being in emotions and human being in everything. Yeah, though everyone is practical, but with that practicality, the small inch of humanity. And I would try to say that jab bhi kuch incident hota hai, I'm proud to be, and I don't want to segregate saying that I'm Mumbai kal, but jab bhi kuch hota hai Bharat mein, hum sab ikattha ho jate hain. That is called as humanity and we still have that. But coming up generation, we need to pass on that way. So that is very important according to me. The second is being trustworthy. Now, independency is not created only for the walls outside to protect our country. Now the walls are inside even. Walls are among ourselves. We don't know who sitting next to us is trustworthy or not. We really don't know what we are sharing, is that person trustworthy or not. So why can't each human, each person, first time they become a human, why can't they be trustworthy first? After becoming human, second thing, why can't they be trustworthy? Just understand if this world is completely trustworthy. I heard a story when I was in school days that when there was a barter system, people used to trust each other. And whatever product was given to them, they used to blindly take it. And now people, if you give milk also, they do the milk test. So, you could understand what is trust into it. Not trust in anything. Bolte hai bahut pride. Purane zamane ka TV tha na 15 saal 20 saal ki dikhta tha. Abhi ka agar TV aaye to 5 saal ki TV hai to bahut badi baat hai. This is what you know, trust. Trustworthy. In each and every one, this is not an code, this is an inbuilt into it. Whatever happens, our qualities, our ethics, our belief system should be based on truth, should be based on trust, should be based on what we are born for. Indians are, people when you go abroad, you know, they say Indians are trustworthy people. Even we have that title. Now independence is to protect that title. They say Indians are, unme jaan hai, they are human. So they say that we need to protect that. We need to have that our label is that we have trust, we are human, that label we need to protect. The second thing is that give respect, take respect. Now I don't want to put more gaps over here, but the important thing is that, you know, respect comes in everything. Being into walking on the streets even, protecting ourselves even, and protecting others even. So where you stay, cleaning that place is also your respect to that land. How can we stay in a land where it is completely describe a condition. This third time which foreigners say that India bahut gandi lagti hai, slum lagta hai. Now we can't go and clean the slum, but we can clean at least the area which we live. You know, almost it's not because of Narendra Modi said that after five years on Gandhi Jayanti I will see that it is clean or not. It's into me that when I know that somebody is cleaning for me, then it's okay. But when I know that somebody is not cleaning for me, I will clean that place. It's human tendency. Everyone does that. Maid nahi aane wali to clean karta hai na. Just imagine outside the roads, our country. Do we have that mindset ki isko koi clean karega? Nahi, I don't feel so. Then if nobody is going to clean that, then why do you clean? That's my thought of mine. It's about each and every human. Achha khao, achha raho, and clean raho. Then most important comes is fearless and brave. Unpredictable situation, we don't know what will happen. जोश में खड़े हो जाते हैं सर को रोशनी की तमन्ना, उसके बाद क्या आगे दुश्मन देखिए तो वक्त के घर पे सामने वाला पड़ोसी मर रहा है, मैं क्यों पुलिस मुझे पकड़ के ले जाएगी, कौन कोर्ट कचहरी के चक्कर में पड़ेगा. देयर इज योर ब्रेवनेस, देयर इज योर फियर. बिल्डिंग में रहना शुरू करके तो नेबर का नाम भी नहीं पता. एवरीवन इज माय लाइफ माय स्पेस. I don't want to share it to anyone. Everyone is this. You know, Vidas ji. The three elements when get finished, you know, clear that being human, being trustworthy, and being respect. Third thing, fourth thing automatically happens. And that has become clear to somebody. Because jalna kisse hai? Sab to apne hai. Kisse karenge? Uspe bhi main trust karti hu, wo mujhpe trust karta hai. To darna kisse hai? To whom? And so, that true kind of independence or free walkingness will come. That what I mean is independence. Now today in 2021, that we can move freely anywhere without having that shak, jo bahut bada keeda hai sir, shak. Without at all having that mind, nahi riksha mein baithu to bhi iska number le lu, pata nahi kahan chhod gaya. That freeness should be there. That is called to independence according to me. Second, become a fighter. The last one I would say, become a fighter. Why? Understand corona, unpredictable situation. You became the fighter, na? Border pe nahi gaye the, ghar pe gaye the. Ghar pe we became fighter, right? Paristhiti ne fighter banaya. Andar se to nahi tha na? Mama daro se sugar fighter bano to nahi karke nahi dikhati thi na? That was inside us. It's the time to realize that we are inside all these qualities, are there inside to us. But so only to recognize, to understand and feel that yes, I am human, I am trustworthy, I am fearless, I give respect, I take respect, and I am a fighter. So, this, I can conclude saying that it would be a long speech, but this whatever word, the five elements which is that, the self-realization. The time when you realize yourself, your potentials, that time, automatically, not this day, 15th August or 26th January, won't be the one single day of celebration. 365 days will be your celebration of becoming a proud Indian, having that tag with you that, yes, I have this five qualities in me. At the end, I could just say that a country's greatness lies into its underlying ideas of love and sacrifice that inspires the mother of the race. A very meaningful word, meaningful lines. And remember, this is from Statuette. Yesterday somebody said me that मुझे कुछ ऐसा करके जाना है कि मैं अपना नाम छाप छोड़ के जाऊं. गांधी जी ने इतने साल तक क्या किया जो आज तक हम उनका नाम लेते हैं, बिकम द फादर ऑफ नेशन. तो मैं ऐसा क्या काम करूं जो मुझे भी लोग याद रखे, ना सिर्फ फेसबुक पर, ट्विटर पे, बट अपने दिल में. तो ये पांच करो तो शायद दिल में नहीं, जहां में भी नाम हो जाता है. थैंक यू एवरीवन. थैंक यू.